postural reflexes. The postural reflexes help to maintain the body in upright and balanced position. They also provide adjustment necessary to maintain a stable posture during voluntary activity. Types of postural reflexes. Broadly, postural reflexes are divided into two types: static reflexes and statokinetic reflexes. Static reflexes can be classified into local static reflexes, segmental static reflexes, and general static reflexes. Statokinetic reflexes. There are three statokinetic reflexes whose center are present in the cerebral cortex, that is the integrating center. They are vestibular placing reaction, visual placing reaction, and hopping reaction. Now let's see about the static reflexes. Local static reflex. First is come the stretch reflex, stimulus, stretch, response, contraction of anti-gravity muscle, receptor, muscle spindle, integration center, spinal cord. Now we come to the positive supporting reaction. Contact of the sole of foot with the ground is the stimulus. Response, contraction of flexors and extensors of the limb. Receptors, touch and pressure receptors from skin up sole and feet, and proprioceptors from distal flexors. Center is spinal cord. Negative supporting reaction. Stimulus, stretch of extensor muscles. Response, disappearance of the positive supporting reaction. Receptors, proprioceptors in extensors. Integration center is the spinal cord. Now comes the segmental static reflexes. The three we have discussed are local static reflexes, that are stretch reflex, positive supporting reaction, negative supporting reaction. Now what we are discussing? We are discussing the segmental static reflexes. Example is your crossed extensor reflex, withdrawal reflex. For withdrawal reflex, painful stimulus. Responses, contraction of flexors of ipsilateral limb and extensors of the contralateral limb to support the body. Receptors are nociceptors. Integrating center is the spinal cord. General static reflexes. They can be classified into: one is attitudinal reflex, two is long loop reflex, three is writing reflex. Attitudinal reflex, tonic neck reflex and tonic labyrinthine reflex. Integrating center, medulla. For tonic labyrinthine reflex, stimulus, gravity, alteration of position of head relative to horizontal plane. Response, extensor rigidity. Receptor, otolith organ. Integrating center, we have already told, it is the medulla oblongata. Tonic neck reflex, stimulus is stretch of neck muscles due to alteration of position of head relative to the body. Response is flexion of forelimbs and extension of hind limbs on ventroflexion of head. Extension of forelimbs and flexion of hind limbs on upward turning of head, and flexion of ipsilateral limbs and extension of contralateral limbs on turning the head side to side. Receptors, Pacinian corpuscles in the ligaments of cervical joints and muscle spindle of neck muscle. Again, integrating center, is present in the medulla. Now we come to the long loop stretch reflex. Stimulus is stretch of the muscle due to swaying of the body. Response, continuous movement to movement correction of sways, which occurs during standing. Receptors, muscle spindle and visual receptors. Center, one is at the spinal cord, one at the level of the cerebral cortex. Now we come to the writing reflex. The integrating centers are present in the midbrain. Labyrinthine writing reflex. Stimulus is gravity. Response brings the head in upright level. Receptor, otolith organs. Now body writing reflex. Stimulus, pressure on side of body. Response, writing of head. Receptors, exteroceptors. Center, midbrain. Neck writing reflex, body on body writing reflex, limb writing reflex, all of them, they have centers in the midbrain. Only the optical writing reflex has center in the cerebral cortex. Now let's come to the statokinetic reflex. They are the vestibular placing reaction, visual placing reaction and the hopping reaction. So vestibular placing reaction, stimulus is linear acceleration. Response, foot placed on supporting surface in position to support body. Receptors, in utricle and saccule. Integrating center is in the cerebral cortex. Visual placing reaction, stimulus is visual cues. Response, foot places on supporting surface. Receptors, eyes. Integrating center, cerebral cortex. Now we come to the hopping reaction. Stimulus, lateral displacement while standing. Response, hops. Maintains the limb in position to support the body. Receptors, muscle spindle. Integrating center, cerebral cortex. So these are about the postural reflexes.